know I gotta get my smooches real quick. No cap. So come here and give me my kiss real quick, man.
What about your brother-in-law? Nico Perez.
What's good, Wavy Gang? It's Wavy Madi, and I'm coming at you guys with another video here today, man. Thank y'all so much for tuning in and clicking on my video. And as always, I love y'all, and I appreciate y'all, man. But before we even hop into any video today, I need y'all to stop what y'all doing right now and pause this video and hit that like button right now. We on that road to 5K subs right now, y'all. This right here is our current sub count. So what I need y'all to do right now is stop whatever y'all doing and share this video with at least two people y'all know. I'm with the one and only Ari Geasley, my beautiful girlfriend. You know what I'm saying? You over here looking scrumptious as always, man. It's Vlogtober day 27. I hope y'all have been enjoying the content that me and my girlfriend have been bringing out for y'all, man. Because this has been a movie, no cap. Like, 27 videos straight is actually insane, y'all. No lie. But I really appreciate y'all for supporting us and, you know, showing us support all this way through. How you feel about this shit, bro? Like, you feel like, how you feel about the whole Vlogtober situation?
It was cool. It wasn't that bad.
It was cool?
Yeah, it wasn't that bad as I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna be OD.
Nah, me too, bro. Honestly, like, it wasn't, like, that bad at all, bro. But, like, it's just the fact that you gotta just keep being consistent is the only thing, you know what I'm saying? You gotta keep being consistent. You gotta keep posting no matter what. And eventually, it got to a point, y'all, where, like, you know, it became like a habit, you know, it became a habit for real. Like, I always wanted to post videos for y'all. I wanted to stay consistent as much as possible, and you know, that's how it's been, bro. So, you know, I really appreciate y'all for tuning in and, you know, just keeping up with me and my girlfriend's vids, because, you know, we're gonna keep clicking for y'all no matter what. I told y'all that in November I'm gonna still stay consistent as possible, you know. It's just not gonna be vids every day back to back like it was this month, you know what I'm saying? Because I do stream on Twitch too. Speaking of that, follow me on Twitch, man. I'm gonna put my Twitch right here so y'all know my Twitch, but I stream on Twitch damn near every day, 24/7. I do reactions, I do reviews, any type of shit that y'all want to see, bro. Y'all gotta follow me on Twitch, bro. Like, the streams be so lit. REGs, tell them about the streams, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, tell them to pop out to the streams. They bullshit if they don't pop out, bro. Man, the other day, chat, I ran into this guy at the grocery store, bro, and this man told me that he watched my videos, and like, I asked him one time to film for me, and I don't even remember asking this man to film for me, bro. So, you know, honestly, y'all, like, so many people I talk to, bro, I literally don't remember. But like, you know, I talk to so many people and be like trying to promote my shit that it'd be like crazy sometimes, bro. Like, literally sometimes when y'all come up to me, I literally don't remember y'all, and I'd be like, damn, like, I said that? I was like, damn. So, you know, that really caught me off guard. You know, I was in the grocery store with my girl, and bro came up to me like, hey, like, you know, I remember you asked me to film a YouTube video for you and shit like that. So I'm like, damn, like, that's crazy. But shout out to you, bro. You know what I'm saying? I always like to kind of like be noticed when I go out and shit like that. You feel me? Like, it made me feel good. And honestly, when people notice me, it keeps me going, bro. It made me feel like, damn, like, I'm really doing something. I'm really inspiring people, and I'm like really being influential for real. So if y'all see me out in person, bro, say what's good, bro. Don't cap. Don't be shy, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because if y'all see me, I really want to talk to y'all. I love my supporters. I love each and every one of my supporters, bro. Like, if you support me, I appreciate you, bro. No cap. Like, you know, y'all really my family. Like, I told y'all in the last video, we a small family right now, but like, in a year from now, bro, we gonna be really big, no cap. So, you know what I'm saying, I really appreciate each and every one of y'all that be tuning into the vids. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok though, man. I'm gonna put my TikTok right here so y'all know my TikTok. But I always post on TikTok damn near every day, bro. I'll be posting like little shorts from my YouTube videos, little clips from my stream, you know what I'm saying, and full reviews too, bro. Like, it's all type of exclusive content that y'all don't want to miss out on, bro. I'm almost at 200 followers on TikTok, so I'm gonna leave my TikTok in the description so y'all can know my TikTok, bro. Make sure y'all follow me. I was telling my girlfriend, bro, that we have 1500 hours of watch time damn near, bro. So like, we damn near halfway there to be getting monetized, because once we hit like 2000 hours of watch time, then I feel like we halfway there. And like, the goal is to hit 4000 hours of watch time, you feel me? But like, 1500, I feel like that's so solid in a year, bro. So honestly, I feel like if we keep clicking and, you know, keep being consistent with the way we're doing, then like, by the end of the year, we should damn near be monetized, bro. We should be monetized, because, you know, like, we still gonna do Vlogmas, we still gonna be consistent all of November, so, you know what I'm saying? We got a lot of content coming out for y'all, man. So, you know, by the end of the these next 3 months, I told y'all, it's fourth quarter, crunch time, whatever y'all want to call it, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's time to really lock in. So after these next 3 months, I honestly feel like, you know, if we not monetized, we're going to be damn near, like, almost there, bro. Like, literally, like, halfway there or, like, almost there, bro. No cap. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is really the time to, like, put in the most work and shit like that. So make sure, bro, if y'all doing whatever y'all doing, bro, content creators, like, rappers, fucking producers, whatever y'all doing, bro, you know what I'm saying? Even if y'all working a 9-to-5, it's literally crunch time right now, bro. Like, do whatever you gotta do to be the best version of yourself, because, you know, you got 3 months left in this year to make yourself the best version of you. I wanna know something from y'all real quick, bro. So if y'all are watching me right now, let me know right now in the comments. Leave a comment down below. What has been y'all favorite video for me and my girlfriend so far, bro? Because we've produced a lot of content now for y'all, no cap, but, like, I feel like it gotta be one specific video that y'all liked over all the videos that I made. So let me know in the comments, what's y'all favorite video that Wavy Marty has dropped? What's your favorite video, RG?
Out of all the videos?
All the videos that I dropped.
Between the Top Golf one.
Word.
And Dollar Tree
one too. Yeah, nah, them is two W's, bro. Them is definitely two W's. The eating only dollar store food for 24 hours was a classic, bro. I feel like that's a classic video, no cap. And, like, the Top Golf was definitely a W, because that was when I hit, like, 2K and shit. And that was when I was doing, like, the giveaway for my channel and shit like that. So that was a real W, no cap. Like, y'all showed so much support on that video specifically. You know, the comments was literally flooded. And, you know, we ended up doing an Amazon gift card giveaway. So that was honestly lit, bro. That whole experience was lit as hell, no cap. So I feel my favorite video, shit, bro, I honestly think it's between that one, like you said, and, like, you know, the first video I did with you, you know, the Would You Rather one, because you feel me, like, that was, like, literally, like, what's honestly, like, started, like, our dynamic duo, REGs, like, no cap. Like, I just decided, I was like, you know, like, you trying to do a video with me? And he was like, yeah, you know, I didn't think you would be with it, though, for real, because I didn't know how you felt about being in front of the camera and shit like that. Like,
I didn't think you would ever want me to be on your channel.
I didn't think you would ever want me to be in a video, like, in a video with me, you feel me? Because I didn't know how you felt about being in front of the camera. But, like, nigga, that was, like, the beginning of, like, some really special shit, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? We hit now a year later and, like, going crazy. Yeah, jinx, nigga. But no cap, yo. That's really crazy how far that we've come, like, as a channel, bro. And we got, like, so much more to go. So, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's honestly been my favorite video so far. REGs, I remember you was telling me about this situation with Summer Walker and Krishan Rock. Like, they was beefing up some shit on TikTok. Like, can you explain that shit to the chat, bro? Because I don't know if y'all have heard about them beefing and shit, or, like, damn near trying to fight and shit. But tell them more about the situation that happened.
Summer Walker made a TikTok or something, like, acting like Krishan, and Krishan felt some type of way about it, because in the TikTok, she, you know, she painted her tooth black to make it look like her tooth is missing, and she was holding the baby and let the baby back off, like, that viral picture and stuff like that. So Krishan felt some type of way about it, and she DM'd her, like, can you take it down? She don't like that. You got a big following and all that stuff. So in the DMs, I guess Summer Walker just apologized and tried to play cool, but then she got on her story talking stuff and making it seem like people just so insensitive and everybody else was doing the trend and she can't do nothing, da, da, da. But y'all know Summer Walker was just, like, going through all that mess and wanted people to feel bad for her. Now she just being messy and don't care no more.
Hey, what y'all think, bro? Do y'all think if they actually fought, who y'all think would win, Summer Walker or Krishan, bro?
Krishan
definitely, like, beating Summer Walker's ass by far, bro. Y'all, manifestation is very real, bro. I want to tell y'all that, bro. So whatever y'all want to do in life, y'all dreams and aspirations, bro, chase your dreams, bro. No cap, because if you don't chase your dreams, you're going to forever be sad, bro. You feel me? You're going to forever just be wishing and wondering, like, you know, if I ever did this, if I ever did that. You know what I'm saying? And I refuse to go out like that, bro. And I don't want y'all to go out like that either, so, you know what I'm saying? It may be times, you know what I'm saying, get really rough chasing your dream, because sometimes people not gonna see the vision. Like, nobody can see your vision like you see your vision, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't expect somebody to see your vision, because it's your vision, bro. You know what I'm saying? You saw that shit. So whatever you're doing in life, bro, just keep going, keep dream chasing and shit like that, because at the end of the day, bro, you get one life, bro. And you don't want to go out in your deathbed and shit like that thinking, like, damn, I could have did this, I could have did that, you feel what I'm saying? And you never got to do that shit, you feel me? So whatever you want to do in life, just do that shit, bro. No, like, nobody stop you from doing what you want to do in this life. Y'all, my goal at the end of Vlogtober was to hit 3K subs. And I don't think, honestly, like, being realistic, we're going to hit that goal. But REGs was telling me, bro, that we think we could hit 3K at the end of November, bro. Like, before Vlogmas. Like, you think we could do that, REGs?
Yeah.
Hey, bro, I think we could do it, too. No cap. If we just put our mind to it, stay consistent, bro. You know, keep doing what we're doing. I feel like we could really do it. Because, you know what I'm saying? You got to always manifest good things. If you manifest stuff, I promise you, yo, everything is going to come to you. So, manifestation is real. So, 3K by the end of November, bro. And you know what I'm saying? 3.5K by the end of December, by the end of Vlogmas and shit like that. Shit, maybe even 4K. You know what I'm saying? We just got to see how it go. But 3K by the end of November. Have y'all ever tried those new freeze-dried Skittles that have been trending like crazy, bro? Like, I want to try them shit so bad. Like, I've been seeing them shit go up so much on TikTok, bro. REGs was saying she just got some the other day for like 1 cent on TikTok. Didn't you say that? Like?
Yeah, I did. So on TikTok, they had some freeze-dried Skittles, and they had it on this TikTok shop where you could get a coupon, and they dropped it. They said it was free on the video, but it was 1 cent, so it was okay.
Yeah, bro. Nah, like, I be seeing people try this shit, and everybody say it's, like, literally better than, like, the actual, like, candy, bro. So
I can't wait.
I'm trying to try that shit, bro. Chat, have y'all ever tried them freeze-dried Skittles or, like, just freeze-dried candy in general? Like, let me know in the chat.
Did I see you got some freeze-dried Airheads?
Freeze-dried Airheads?
Yeah.
Nah, that's insane, bro.
I want to try them. They look so good.
How much is, like, an actual, like, freeze-dryer? Like, you know,
it's a lot of money. I looked it up.
How much is it?
Dude, so I seen one. Let me go to it because I seen one. Because when freeze dried first started getting popular, like the candy, I was like, oh dang, I want to try that. Yeah. And I looked up the freeze dried machine. I said, oh no, I don't want to try that. Yeah,
no lie, like I think them shits low key expensive.
They are.
Damn, 2K, almost 3K for them shits, bro? Yes. Nah, yeah, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I'd rather just get the candy and call it a day,
that's
bro.
That's what I said.
Paying 3K to, like, just freeze candy is low-key insane. I ain't gonna lie. If I'm rich, I'll do it, but, like, not right now, for real.
So, you see, right now, it's shipped out the other day. It's in Florida right now. Mm. It's weird because it went from Jackson. I mean, it went from Georgia to Florida.
Damn.
Why would you go downward instead of coming to the side?
Nah, yeah, them niggas is going backwards and shit.
Yeah, it's like, why is you taking it all over the world? I don't want it all over the world. I want it.
I just want them shit to come ASAP, no, bro. I'm going to try them, bro. When we try them, bro, we're going to do a TikTok, bro. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. It's going to be in the description down below.
Because I seen somebody who had got like a free chamoy pickle from the TikTok shop.
Nah, see, that shit look trifling, though. Yeah, chamoy pickle look trifling.
I would never try that.
Chat, would y'all try a chamoy pickle, bro? Like, I ain't gonna lie, that shit looks so bad.
Yeah, I wouldn't have tried, but like, she got it for free, and they said, like, since it was free, she had to do a video on it.
Mm.
So, like,
did she get paid by the video?
I don't even know.
Did they pay her, like, to try this shit?
I don't know if, like, because you know, you got it free, that's why you got to do the video type stuff.
Oh.
But I really don't know. So, I don't know if I have to do a video, but we're gonna do one anyway.
We're gonna do one anyway for y'all, man. No cap, we're gonna run it up for y'all. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. Hey, we've been talking too much, REGs. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, you know, I gotta get my smooches real quick. No cap. So, come here and give me my kiss real quick, man.
What about your brother-in-law? Nico Perez.
Make sure y'all share this video with at least 2 people, man. We're on that road to 5K right now. Also, don't forget to turn on my post notification bell so y'all know every time I upload.